I didn't choose to make this building so fucking gay.